So let's continue to move on now. First round games in Indianapolis on Friday. The Kentucky Wildcats, the number 2 seed. They won the SEC regular season and tournament titles. They ran off 11 straight wins coming.